A man from Ohio is behind bars accused of trying to meet two teens from Knox County to have sex. 38-year-old Ryan Loveless of Hilliard, Ohio, faces charges of grooming and soliciting children. The Knox County Sheriff's Office says they learned Loveless made arrangements to meet a 15-year-old and a 16-year-old at a hotel on the Illinois-Indiana border. So when he arrived at the hotel, several law officers were waiting for him and made the arrest. He was taken to the Knox County Jail.